Come on, dude. Sorry. We're back. Yes. Oh, I just had to, I wanted to restart so I can, download the replay easier for YouTube. And then, share it out to everybody. So we have not opened anything yet. We are good. Hershey's actually grabbing the slab. So Hershey wants the Victor Wembanyama fresh off of the PSA mail day. So that means gotcha with the Seahawks. You get to pick between the Saints or the Cardinals. And then MLO is going to get what gotcha doesn't pick. Also, if anybody has any questions too, sometimes I'm not looking directly at my my phone when I'm ripping. So you can always send me a DM. I have that other phone off to my right there that I can look at. So I'm gonna leave this up until we get gotcha back. Send him a message. Cards or Saints. So we'll save the Chronicles hobby for last, y'all. All right, he has taken the Cards. So that means MLO with the Chiefs. You got the Saints, courtesy of Pickles. Cards and Saints, those are actually gifts from Pickles. MLO. There is the sheet. If you guys want to take a screenshot, you're more than welcome to. Monday, I'm going to send you some cards to look at for PSA. It's absolutely okay, Denavis. I look forward to receiving them. I'll leave it up for another minute there for you guys if you want to take a screenshot. Let's have some fun, y'all. Let's play some basketball! I mean, it's just a pain, man. It's just a pain. Alright, I think we're good. I did send a share out to everybody. Right? Oops. Shouldn't have sent that one, but that's fine. I think we're good to go. Not everybody's here. All right, like I said, though, the live will be actually put up on the ship. S-H-I-P-E-R. Yeah. The live will actually be posted as well. Skydive's not the sea board. So for anybody that misses it, I apologize, y'all. I just want to try to, you know, I hate getting in on breaks and then all of a sudden it's taking a while to fill. You know, that's a bummer. I'd love them to snap fill faster, but and then what's worse is that you step away from the live and then all of a sudden when you come back it's already almost over or it's just done, you know. Yeah, Em, you got the Saints as well. Yes, that's gift. That's a gift from Pickles. All right, I think we are good now. We are good to go. Let me get the background right. Need me a nice Comet. Come on, Bears. Hey. Shh. I was in a Cole Comet, you know, a Bears fan's dream break a couple years back with B-Wash when he was ripping 2020 optic. He was ripping some different 2020 optic. He was doing blasters. He had megas. I don't think he had hobby with it, but I got the Bears in that break, and I had so much Cole Comet. It was ridiculous. It was insane. All right, we're moving in. Hang on, everybody. So this is what we're ripping. We got five of the optic blasters. That's going to be fun. You know what we're looking for there. We're trying to find that ultra rare best tutties insert. And then we got the Chronicles hobby. We're going to do that last. Yes. It's amazing, man. The last few breaks, y'all have been hooking everybody up. Other people that are in on the, you know, on the breaks and just people getting in on some fillers and, you know, stuff like that. So, you know, you guys are amazing. We are ready to roll. So, Pops, it is time. Bless them up. Good luck, everybody. This is Pops. If you're new here, he is Hughes the Man. I'm Hughes the Man Jr. Miss you every day. He blesses the breaks and the boxes. Also for, you know, anybody that's also just joining in, positive vibes, making sure everybody's safe, your families are safe. Good luck, everybody. Gotcha's got the Cardinals. Z Porto, you got the Falcons. Denavis with the Ravens. Scotty Dubs with the Bills and the Panthers. Shipper with the Bears. B-Craft with the Bengals. Pickles with the Browns. Chico Cowboys, Scotty Dubs, Broncos, Great X Lions, Wolf Packers, B-Craft Texans, Hershey Colts, Scotty Dubs, Jags, M-Low Chiefs, Wolf, Raiders, Steve C with the Chargers and the Rams, Mr. R with the Dolphins, Rob C with the Vikings, Wolfman, Patriots, M-Low Saints, Krager with the Giants, Pickles, Jets, Denavis, Eagles and Steelers, Steve C with the Niners, Gotcha with the Seahawks, Wolf with the Bucks, Rob C with the Titans, and Gotcha with the Commanders. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Clover's up in the chat. Boom, 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 boom. Good luck to you. All right, let's get it. Come on. All right. Good luck, y'all. We got Russ Wilson. I do ship everything unless you guys are on that no ship list. You know, then those get donated. TJ Hawkinson on the base. Let's move those base over here. All right, we got Aiden O'Connell, and there it is. First pack. Ultra rare best tutties, Jalen Hurts and AJ Brown. Paid. That's it. That one gets stuck up on screen there. Told you guys. SSP. Best tutties. All right, good luck, y'all. We got Mark Andrews and Breece Hall. Those are our base. Up next, we got Panky. Chad Ryland for the Patriots. That's going to Wolfman and Tyson Bagent. Paid. Paid on the best tutties. It's a new insert. Badging for the Bears. That's going to ship. All right, good luck, good luck. Stingleberry for the Texans and B-Crafts. Chad Ryland once again, this time on the base. OBJ Silver for the Ravens. That's for Denavis and Cam Akers on the base. Need a pink Musgrave. Yeah, you were asking about that the other day. What about the green? I got the mega boxes too. That have the green hypers. I mean, absolutely. You got a missing package, and then all of a sudden you see your exact cards being sold. It's ridiculous. Luke Kuechly. Ah! I think we got an auto. Rookie? Rookie auto for the Colts. I mean, if they're going to do this, why didn't they do AR? See, we don't even know if there's an AR version of this card, but Hershey and the Colts, Daniel Scott, rookie, hash marks. Not numbered. Wow. Sometimes these autos that are in the blasters or the mega boxes, they're like super old. There we go. Hershey got some ink. Some unexpected ink. It was the good luck from the best tutties. So we got to move the best tutties out of the way and put up the Daniel Scott on the ink for the Colts. All right. All right. We got, sorry, Luke Kuechly. Pink, we got Drew Sanders and Drew Sanders. Come on. These boxes are feeling special already. Oh, buy one to get their address. Hell yeah. Wow. It's like Gotcha's done this before. All right, we got Travis Etienne. Brandon Ayuk on the base. We got Joey Porter Jr. for the Steelers. And a rated rookie, silver. True silver rated rookie going to Pickles. You do nice things and you get nice cards. Look at that. So that also means if you don't do nice things, then you don't get nice cards. So that's not up to me. That's up to you guys. You guys got to be good people. You know? All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. We got Sam Hubbard. A Joey Porter Jr. Sometimes the base and the pink, or the pink and then the base version follows. Joey Porter Jr. for the Steelers for Denavis. T. Tank Dell, and a Justin Jefferson on the rookie base. Yeah, I remember that day that you said you were heading over to that shop. All right, that was the first box. Not bad. That was the right box. Let's start on, let's go to the left. We got four more of these. We got this one plus three more. Good luck, everybody. Empty. Except for Meat's car alarm in there. There's six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. Good luck, good luck. All right, we got Okoye. Jaleel McLaughlin on the pink. Cansey rated rookie and B-Doc. I'll sleeve these after. All right, we got DeMarcus Ware. Tyler Lacy. Are you kidding me? Best tutties. Again. See, now it's just, this is Pops joking around because I overhyped the best tutties. So nice, we hit it twice. Jalen Hurts and AJ Brown. Look at that. Double down. Maybe there's another auto. All right, we got Kyler Murray. Jake Moody on the pink going to the Niners. That's for Steve. Dalton Kincaid, base, and a C-Mac. Double paid with them tutties. Put them tutties away. All right, let's go. Slab it. Slab it up. All right, we got Aaron Jones in the front. Who do we got in the backyard? Javon Curse, of course. We got Aaron Jones, Hendon Hooker, and silver Javonte Williams for the Broncos. That's going to Scott. But it's just the price. It's actually pronounced Javonte Williams. Missed the break. Any Vikings or Titans? We've only opened, this is just the second box, the second optic blaster. But as far as Vikings, Titans, not so much. Nothing yet. I'll typically put up on screen there any of the big ones. You know, or beyond what you normally get. All right, here we go. All right, we got pink AR in the front. Hirsch. Colts, man, already with the Daniel Scott hash marks rookie auto and AR pink. Hirsch. Let's go. Derek Hall rated rookie. We got Mem in this one and Alan Lazard. Who's our Mem for the Raiders? First year fresh Trey Tucker for the Raiders. That's going to Wolf. This one smells game worn. Let me get the right top loader for that. Nice AR pink. Paid. Double paid with them tutties. First year fresh. Freesh. Never lose. Welcome. Happy Friday, everybody. Good luck, y'all. Good luck. Jim Kelly in the front and Aaron Donald in the back. We got Dontavian Wicks. I got to sneeze. Excuse me. Thanks. Dontavian Wicks and rated rookie for the Vikings. We were looking for some Vikings. That's going to Rob C. Jaren Hall, QB. Will he have his chance? That's going to Rob. Jaren on the true silver. Thank you. Hey, the background changed. Jaren, QB, you know? You never know. We're going to put him up here because you never know. You never know until you do. Dontavian. Let me sleeve up these base rookies here. All inserts and base rookies will be sleeved. Your big heavy hitters will be sleeved and top-loaded. And then everything team-bagged, sandwiched in cardboard so lovingly and carefully. Not like the Stetson Bennett that I got. That was just basically put in a team bag and then in a bubble mailer. Sam Darnold gets hurt? Exactly. All right, we got three more optic blasters. You can see them right up here. And then we got the big Chronicles hobby that we're going to finish the break off with. Good luck, everybody. Pops, I think this is the one. Love sandwich? All right, I guess, yeah, that does make sense. Super Bowl MVP Darnold. All right, let's go. We got Javonte Will. Pink Jake Moody again. Wow. Pop's doubling up. Puka. We'll take it. Puka's hard to hit, man. And Khalil Mack. Puka going to Steve C for the Rams. Wow. Let's see if we can upgrade that Puka. We're going to set it right there. Put some color on it. Another Moody for Steve. You know what? I got to move these here. There we go. All right, good luck, everybody. We got Mike Vick. I think you guys saw it. Minka Fitz, Mike Vick, Kalijah Kancey stretching it out, and a primary colors for the Jags for Scotty Dubs. You know we're going to get doubles of this one. CJ! Boom! Let's go. All right, we're going to move Jaren Hall out of the way. Jaren, though, you know, like we were saying, he's going to get his shot. Sammy Darnold is will let someone have a shot. Big team hits. Them best tutties? Dude, the double best tutties is actually what set this break off. So you guys need to start showing some appreciation of the Eagles. All right, here we go. Box number 4. We got this box and one more optic, and then we open up that crusty old 2020 Chronicles hobby. Empty. All right, we got... Good luck, everybody. Hunter Renfro. Again, thank you, guys. Keely... No? Okay, well, we got Keely Ringo, Renfro, and then Mike Williams. That one was clinging to the back. Jalen Hyatt. There we go, Giants. That's going to Craig. Pink Jalen. I mean, that's one of the players you're looking for there for the G-men. That is going to Craig. Jalen. Set Jalen over here. Keely. All right. Good luck. Good luck. We got Elway. Who do we got in the back? Najee Harris. Elway. Rated rookie. Jaden Reed. Going to Wolf and Aaron Rodgers for the Jets. Just a heads up, Pickles. This one's got like a little... It's like somebody dropped it and then... You know, picked it up by rubbing it across the ground a little bit, unfortunately. Passing grade, Aaron Rodgers for the Jets. Your neck of the woods there. Keely. Come on. All right, we got Jonathan Ogden, and in the background, we got Harrison, the Hitman Smith. Jonathan Ogden. Hey, there we go. Lions, Jahmyr Gibbs, and Pete Skoronski. Another big name for big team. The Colts are not disappointing this time. No, we got some ARs, man. Holy moly. Pops is trying to make up a little bit for y'all. For some people been doing all right. Some people been doing average. Some people need some help. But that's just, you know, I think that's normal. All right, good luck, y'all. I want to see lasers though. I think everybody wants to see lasers opening up optic. We got Tyler Lockett, Andre Johnson, Parker Washington, and a base holo Devin McCourty for the Patriots. That's going to Wolf. B-Craft is still waiting for his double up. First, it was DeNavis with the best tutties double up. Actually, there was a couple others that doubled up. Jake Moody doubled up. Yeah. There's a double up there. All right, here we go. Chuba. Mike Thomas. Chuba, rated rookie. We got Dorian Williams and Pink this time. I was thinking that might be a double up. JSN for the Seahawks. Another big name hit. JSN Pink. for the chickens. And the chickens got you the Cardinals too, even though he said he would have taken the Rams. You'd be chilling with the base Puka right now, which is not bad. Sometimes we don't see any Puka. CP85, thank you for the follow. All right, good luck, everybody. We got Romo and Treylon Burks. Rated rookie Devon Achane. We need to color that one up. And a Brett Favre for Wolf. Favre. Going to Wolfman. All right, we got one blaster left. The blaster is actually not bad. I mean, if we're just looking at this kind of subjectively, just overall, I've opened up a couple blasters and definitely did not get anything similar to what we're pulling here, the spread at least. So here we go. Last blaster before we get into that crusty old 2020. Good luck. There's the empty. Shit. Just the neat broker car alarm in there. There we go. These blasters were all right. Come on. One more, though. It's been a minute since we've seen some lasers. Good luck, y'all. Chuba. Rashi Rice. Michael Vick on the retro insert going to the Falcons for Z Porto and TJ Watt. That is a... These are actually only... I don't think they make base versions of these. I think they only make prisms of those. Rashi. I think I'm actually going to be picking up those value packs that one of my plugs has, because reading the back of the pack, you can get actually a lot of the inserts. And the green velocities are pretty cool. Plus the freedom. I didn't think of the freedom candy canes, you know, short prints too. Jonathan Mingo. Pinky, come on. Pinky. Derek Hall for Gotcha. Plus, they're not that expensive either. So, breaks, PYTs especially. But, I mean, they could probably be divisionals. That would be pretty cheap. Jonathan Mingo. They are making it super hard to pull some lasers out of here. K-Dot, and good luck, everybody. Desmond Ridder. We got Mekhi Blackmon, silver, Christian McCaffrey. That's nice. That's going to Steve. Silver C-Mac. All right, three more packs. Come on. Come on, Pop. Drop one right on their head. Jair Alexander. Don't think this one. Ricky Jackson. Pretty Ricky. Rated rookie Viliami. Fehoko for them boys. Rated rookie Panky. Dontavian Wicks. You needed the Musgrave, you said, I believe. For Wolf. Don Juan Tavian. All right, we got Adam Thielen, And B-Rob. Darnell Washington. Silver. Odell Beckham Jr. for the Ravens. OBJ. I swear this heat is a shock to my system every time I walk out of the hospital. Yeah. When you're in like an air-conditioned building and then you head outside when it's 100 degrees, it's a little bit of a shock. Wife's on her way home. All right, good luck, y'all. Last pack of Optic. Here we go. Again, thank you, everybody. Before we open up the cronies, we'll give the thanks to everybody one last time. Fred Taylor, Joe Klecko, rated rookie, CJ Stroud, let's go. We'll take the base, CJ. Those still sell. And Keaton Mitchell. We weren't able to get the CJ double up. I mean, well, sort of. We got the base and then the silver. We'll take it. So B-Craft now just needs the Bengals also to hit. He got the Texans to hit. We only opened up 5 boxes. I've seen some 20 boxers where the Texans actually didn't even get this much. CJ, let's put that in front of the mem. Actually, I'm gonna have to clear some of this off for the crony. Yeah, we should just clear. We'll leave the CJs. The ARs. There we go. All right, y'all. This is it. Again, thank you guys so much. Gotcha, Z Porto, Denavis, Scott, Chip, B-Craft, Pickles, Chico, Great X, Wolf, Hershey, Emlo, Steve, Mr. R, Rob C, Craig, Denavis, and I think that's it. There went the tutty. The tutties had their time, definitely. Here we go. Big box time, y'all. Good luck. 2020 Kron. Holy crap. Actually, I mean, this box isn't that much different than price-wise than 2023 Spectre right now, which is crazy to me. Absolutely. Good luck, everybody. There it is. 6 packs. Good luck, y'all. It's a big box. I'm crossing everything. Knees, fingers, toes, ankles, all that stuff. Eyes. I can barely see. There they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These have been chilling in this box since 2020. I bet you do, Speed. Here we go. All right, y'all. It has begun. Falcons, Matty Ice. Looks like we got a Prism Black already, at least I can see by peeking a little bit. Jettas, we'll take the base. Chronicles, Justin Jefferson, that is going to Rob C. Which way is this? I think it's this way. Come on. Good luck, y'all. It is a silver. Prism Black. Jalen Hurts. For the man, Denavis. That wipes off, I think. I think that's just a little piece of paper. Prism Silver. Jalen Hurts going to DeNovis. Let's go. We got a T. Higgins on the Panini insert. Gabe Davis. Denzel Mims. Rookie for the Vikings, Jettas. Going to Rob C. Clear Vision. Steelers. No, playoff momentum. Chase Claypool. That's how Chronicles starts. All right. Claypool for DeNovis. Jalen Hurts. I'm going to have to see if this part right here on the Eagles. It should. I don't want to mess with it right now, though, DeNovis. I'll mess with it, you know, the way that I mess with it when looking at it for PSA. There's one Prism Black. I know Wolf was asking how many came in a box. First pack, we got one. And mostly rookies the rest of the... I think there was just the Matt Ryan. That was the only base card. Everything else was... No, yeah, Justin Jefferson was a rookie as well. Two J Jeffs. All right, pack number two. Good luck, everybody. Pack two. We got Tyler Boyd. Rager, DeNovis's favorite. Washington football team. That is the Commanders. That's gotcha. Antonio Gibson. And they're going to be all flipped around. That's awesome. Another Rager for DeNovis. Jeremy Chin, Panthers. Usually two Prism Blacks. Gotcha. With the inside scoop. All right. We got Jaguars. This is to 199. DJ Chark. That is for Scotty Dubs. 104 out of 199 for Scott. There he is. Wolfman asked for him. Henry Ruggs. And CeeDee Lamb clear. Going to Gotcha. Not Gotcha. Going to Chico. Sorry. Chico. CeeDee Lamb. Clear Vision for Chico. Set that there. One sec. I got to open up some sleeves. I do too, B. Always do, man. Whatever we're opening up. Always want the big hits in here for you guys. All right, DJ Chark. That is numbered. DJ Chark. Baby Chark. We're going to put him up there. The Ruggs. Raiders. It's a hit for the Raiders. So we'll take care of that, of course.
chin strap. Shit, sorry. All the Raegers. Antonio Gibson. And the Raeger. Okay. And then, yeah, one base card again. Matt Ryan, and this time it was Tyler Boyd. Let's put this Jefferson over here. Set this CeeDee Lamb here. All right, good luck, y'all. All right, here we go. Aaron Donald. Two base in this one. Uh-oh. What's coming? We got Khalil Mack. What is this? Jerry Jeudy. I think this is Mem. For the Broncos. Yeah. Timeless Treasures insert. Here is our Mem. That is going to Scotty Dubs. 244 out of 399. Timeless Treasures. Is the card like damp? I think it's hard to tell if that's actually the part of the card or if it's actually creased there. I don't think it's creased because you don't see it in the reflection. Herbie! But that one's out of $3.99. Justin Herbert going to Steve C on the Chronicles Rook. Or the Gridiron Kings rookie base. CeeDee Lamb. We got something that is... Oh, this is Legacy. Rookie. Steelers. Chase Claypool on the Legacy rookie. That one might be numbered. It is. Out of 75. 58 out of 75. Chase Claypool going to DeNovis. Looks like it's like orange. And you know what? Another Ruggs. This time it's the score. And a Josh Kelly going to Steve C. On the Donruss Clearly rated rookie. Chase Claypool. DeNovis getting a couple pieces of the Cron Hobby. Yeah, right there. 58 out of 75. I had a call I had to decline. Are we here? Want to make sure that we're here. We're good. Yeah, that's so weird. Like this, it looks like it's like somebody folded the card in half, but it's not. It's totally not. It's just the design. It's so weird. Fucking screen. All right. So that was our mem. We still have ink. Hopefully we get the ink that they promise. We know we can get paninied. Hopefully we don't. All right, there's the rug score for the Raiders and Wolf. CeeDee Lamb rookie. The panini. They just call this one panini. This card set. It's literally just called panini. Herbie. We did get a Herbie sighting early. That's the thing. You want to see these guys early and often. Three packs to go. I'm slow rolling this as much as I can because this is, these are, I mean, Chronicles is like my favorite. One of the, it's the one, it's on the Mount Rushmore. One of my best videos actually is, you know, you guys know, Speed knows, him hitting that Burrow redemption. All right, good luck, y'all. All right, the Jets are picking up the Frank Gore, followed by, who's clinging? Drew Locke. Okay, we're getting double bass in these. The double bass drum. There's a foot, and that foot belongs to CeeDee Lamb on the Dynagon Silver going to Chico and his Dallas Cowboys. Let's go, Chico. Burrow, Luminance, rookie base for B-Craft. Uh-oh, I think we got another prism. Black. We got Burrow, there he is, look at him. In the white uni. Looking sharp. We got CEH, that is going to MLO. What's clinging on to CEH? A KJ Hamler for the Broncos. That is for Scotty Dubs, and he gets another numbered. 6 out of 49 this time for the Denver Broncos. We got a Prism Black base. The Judge, Jerry Jeudy. Going to Scotty Dubs, getting a nice Prism Black. And a LaMichael Perine for the Jets. The last two packs. And that's where we should be seeing ink. Hopefully. Chico, though, with the pack hit there for sure. Silver CeeDee Lamb rookie Dynagon. The Hamler insert. That one is called Panini. That's the same one that I just showed. It's just called Panini. But it's, I think, purple out of 49. Yeah, they just literally... Oh, no. Yeah, Chronicles Panini. Football. It's a basic. We're going to put this other numbered... For now, let's put it... Well, we upgraded the CeeDee Lamb. So we'll put this numbered over here. The Judge, Jeudy. Two more packs, y'all. Good luck. We got Burrow, too. Let's see if we can upgrade this Burrow. Where are we going to put Burrow at? Let's put Burrow... let's move the hash mark since that's optic. We'll put the Hamler back here with the other DJ Shark numbered. And we'll put the Burrow here to see if we can upgrade him. All right. Last two packs, y'all. Good luck. All right, we got Russ Wilson. Good luck, everybody. DJ Shark. Gabe Davis for the Bills. That is ink. Bills, 75 out of 99. Gabe Davis going to Scotty Dubs. That's actually a really nice auto. Congratulations, Scott. 75 out of 99. That is a clean auto. I like it. Jordan Love. I like it. Jordan Love makes an appearance for Wolf on the Panini base insert. Another CD lamp for Chico. Luminance. Got anybody clinging? No clingers. Darnell Mooney, that is blue also. Numbered 48 out of 99 going to the Bears. That is for Ship. 48 out of 99. Burrow, rookie. Legacy. Going to Beecraft. That is the base. And a Jonathan Taylor for the Colts. Hershey getting in on the box. JT. Nice Gabe Davis. All right, we should have one more auto. Gabe Davis. Let's put the Gabe Davis in front of the base Jettas. All right, we got Burrow. Another Burrow for Beecraft. We'll put that Burrow in front of this Burrow. Another CD Lamb for Chico. Hey, baby.
I know. Did you mail out some of this stuff yet?
Yes. Oh, sorry. Because the mailman came.
No, it's fine. I didn't know that these were going to come so fast. These literally came in a day. Remember when I texted
Shit. They were here, too.
Yeah. Literally came so fast. Did I say that I texted you? Like, oh, man.
Last pack, y'all. Good luck, everybody. J-Love makes an appearance. We'll put him in front of... the DJ Shark number. There we go. Don't fall forward, please. It's going to take everything out if it does. We'll put it back here. And the numbered Mooney. Going to Ship. That is blue, I believe. The Bears logo looks blue. Put that one over here by the other numbered. This is it, y'all. Last pack of the break. Again, thank you all so much. Appreciate everybody for your patience getting this one filled up. Hey, we're not, at least the sun's still out on this one, so I'm excited. Good luck, everybody. Let's go. Empty. All right, we got Kurt Warner. Laces out. I think this might be our auto here. Well, let's just go ahead and do it. Good luck, y'all. It's upside down. It is what it is. Number 213 for the Steelers. Chase Claypool. That's going to Denavis. That is 17 out of 35. This is the legacy insert. You got the Legacy Orange and then also Chase's Legacy Auto. Both orange. But this one's out of 35. Maybe one's orange and one's bronze or vice versa. Chase Claypool and Gabe Davis are our two autos. Oh, shit. I'll set that there. All right, we got Justin Jefferson on the Gridiron Kings. James Robinson for the Jaguars. DeAndre Swift. CEH. And Darnell Mooney finishes us off. Now to find a Claypool fan, I know. Steelers showed out. All right, y'all, there it is. If anybody needs to missed any part of it, I can do a recap. Not a problem at all. Appreciate everybody for getting this one filled. Man, I know it's a big box. Again, like I always say, I always want everybody to hit big. I know it's unrealistic, but that's just how it is. Justin Jefferson on the Gridiron Kings. There we go. Let me take care of Chase. Our base. Want to show Denavis the pick I sent on IG. Does Hurts look like a PSA? If I could get whatever this white thing is off, then yes, I have to take. I'm not sure what that is. It looks like it's just a piece of fluff. I don't think it's actually, you know, but I have to check that out. If that is the case, the centering looks near perfect. But, you know, I got to do my thing when I check it out. But that's a nice Hurts. Prism Black. Pick on IG for Denavis. Let's see. All these updates coming. Jesus, more. Herbert going to PSA. I could take a look at it. The thing is with the Gridiron Kings, is it's more of a paper card. So if it looks crisp, you know, sometimes those cards, the edges can be kind of tricky because there could be some flaking. But I'll check it out. I'll definitely check them out. You know, I don't mind doing that for y'all. I mean, so... Wow. There we go. That's the one that, what is that, red it looks like? Jalen Hurts. From Chico to Denavis. That's a really nice card. I'll send it to Denavis. Out of 99. Oh, okay. All right, I just sent it. There you go. You guys making dreams come true. All right. Chronicles recap. Our autos were Chase Claypool from the Legacy set. This one is 17 out of 35. That is a jersey match, right? Or is he number 11? Maybe he's number 11. Is that an 11 or 17? What number is Chase? Any Chase fans out there know if he's number 11? It kind of looks like 11. Might be a jersey match or it might be close, actually. Oh yeah, he's on the Bills now. Oh no, it's 11. Yeah, his number was 11. It's all right. If you squint, it's a jersey match, if you just kind of do that real quick. But our two autos, we got Chase Claypool out of 35 and Gabe Davis. So this one is going to Denavis. Out of 35. And then Gabe Davis is going to Scotty Dubs. And that is out of 99. Our mem goes to Scotty Dubs. 244 out of 399. On the orange patch, that is not from any specific game or event. The judge, Jerry Jeudy, for Scott. Denavis also got the Chase Claypool Legacy Rookie parallel, number to 75, 58 out of 75. Then we saw some numbered.
That was DJ Shark out of 199. Darnell Mooney out of 99 for the Bears. DJ Shark, that is going to Scotty Dubs. Darnell Mooney for the Bears is going to Ship. KJ Hamler is going to Scotty Dubs. I think Scott did all right out of the Chronicles. We did get Burrow two times on the Legacy rookie base for B-Craft and the Luminance rookie base for B-Craft. Steve C got the Justin Herbert Gridiron Kings base. Wolf, Jordan Love on the Panini base. Justin Jefferson on the base score going to Rob C. CeeDee Lamb on the Silver Dynagon, Prism Silver Dynagon for Chico. And Prism Black, we'll see if we can actually, looks like just a little piece of toilet paper or something, clean that up. Prism Black Silver for Denavis. Also Hershey picking up from the Optic Blasters. We opened up five, he got two pink ARs. And B-Craft got the silver CJ Stroud. And then some of the other rookies, Jettas, Robinson, Swift, CEH, Mooney, CeeDee Lamb, Jonathan Taylor, Jerry Jeudy, CeeDee Lamb, P. Ryan, CeeDee Lamb, Josh Kelly, Justin Jefferson, Chase Claypool. Others from Optic, Daniel Scott for the Colts, that's for Hershey. On the auto hash marks. DTR silver for Pickles. Best tutties two times for Denavis. It was the best tutties that started us out. And then you got that Jalen Prism Black. Josh Allen silver. Puka base. CJ base. First year fresh Trey Tucker for the Raiders and Wolf. JSN for Gotcha Pink. Jalen Hyatt going to Craig. Jameer Gibbs going to Great X. Keaton Mitchell. Dontavian Wicks. Derek Hall, Paris Johnson Jr., Jake Moody and Jake Moody, Jaleel McLaughlin, JP Jr., Drew Sanders, and Chad Ryland. A couple other silvers, OBJ, McCaffrey, Brett Favre, Devin McCourty, Jaren Hall, Javonte Williams, Odell Beckham Jr. And then a couple other inserts here. So basically we got Michael Vick on the Retro Series. That's a Prism as well. And then the rest are gonna be inserts and rookie inserts. So like the Aaron Rodgers, Primary Colors Tank, CEH, Ruggsy, Rager, Gibson. Thank you, Steve. Rager again, Chinstrap, Ruggs, Higgins, Gabe Davis, and Denzel Mims. The rest are going to be the base rookies out of Optic. Which are these guys here. I will be downloading this, and it'll be up. I'm going to try to get this up tonight. As long as TikTok doesn't have any issues, these are all the base cards here. As long as TikTok doesn't have any issues, the replay should be up. So if you missed any part of it, the replay should be up tonight. I'm going to try. That's my goal. Get that up tonight. I did mention that the clear Stetson Bennett that I got is going to go to the Rams. So I'll put that in the stack too. There we go. And then I'll take a look at everybody else's stacks as well. And sometimes, you know, those teams that stick out like a sore thumb need some help. I will do my best. I always think of whether I throw in a card from my PC. If I got something decent, maybe for that team. If I don't, then I'll just reach out to y'all and say, hey, yeah, a really tough break. Maybe, you know, if you decide to get in on the next one, we can, you know, give you a special deal. All right, y'all, that is our break. I will message out to everybody that was in this one what the next one will be, but we'll have some time before that. You guys enjoy the rest of your Friday evening. Go spend time with some family, your kids, and the big kids. And I will catch you guys later. Appreciate you guys. Thank you, Scott, B-Craft, Hirsch, Affordable Pool Game, Afford a Pool Game. Thank you for popping in. I, Derek, as well. You guys are the best. Thank you, guys.